Luna controller.
Pray with me, little man. God finds beauty in us all, however deformed we are.
Our main priority is making damn sure we got every single entrance into this place covered. In this room, our focus is on that elevator. There's no way for us to isolate the control.
This is not on the roof.
Good thing is, we know if they're coming.
Man's law is not equipped to deal with Gotham.
If that gets hit first, I want Westcott and McAllister to support. Be warned. Prisoners are gonna try and get in your face. Don't let them. This is still our building. Don't let them forget it. Let me run through that again, just so we're clear on what we're all doing. Our main priority is making damn sure we got every single entrance into this place covered. In this room, our focus is on that elevator. There's no way for us to isolate the control, so we're exposed on the roof. Good thing is, we'll know if they're coming. Other than that, we've got the main engine. If that gets hit first, I want Westcott and McAllister to support. Be warned, prisoners are gonna try and get in your face. Don't let them. This is still our building. Don't let them forget it. Let me run through that again, just so we're clear on what we're all doing. Our main priority is making damn sure we got every single entrance into this place covered. In this room, our focus is on that elevator. There's no way for us to isolate the control, so we're exposed on the roof. Good thing is, we'll know if they're coming. Other than that, we've got the main entrance. If that gets hit first, I want Westcott and McAllister to support. Be warned, prisoners are gonna try and get in your face.
GCPD!
Cash, open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
If only old Jimbo were here to see this.
Generator's destroyed.
Damn it! Okay, there's a...
On my way.
Looks like the parking garage entrance below you is jammed open. You can access the generator from there.
Stop the militia from breaking into the lockup.
Oh, taking any chances with this. Remember, we storm the building, execute everyone.
Batman! It's Batman!
Power up the backup generator to get those doors open. If I shut off the generator, the precinct will lose power. If I shut off the generator, the precinct will lose power. Backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight.
Ready, Batman?
Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's finish this.
Drone flank initiated!
Remove them.
I can't. As soon as I trace the source's switches.
Ah, Bruce.
finish it off. Destroyed. We did it. No, wait. Scarecrow's dropped infantry on the roof. They're trying to bypass the security lock. I can hold them off, but not for long. Batman, I've got control of the security and utility systems on the rooftop. I can take the bastards out. You just set them up.
Hear that? Wait, stop. He's coming. Damn it. What the hell are you doing? Get us in. Trying.
Militia are attacking GCPD. I need to stop them.
How the hell did you know that is here? Begin!
We'll crush you! Beginning first aid.
Lost. I say again, we have lost eyes on...
watching us. I know it.
Thank you, the both of you. And I'm one of them. It looked bad for a minute there.
Thanks, Aaron, but you don't need to... Oh, God.
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried, and I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way. Laszlo Valentin. He's killed 6 people, Alfred, but no more. It's time to pay a visit to...
Choppers they send in. I'm just bored, you know, stuck up here. $50 says I can hit a desk sergeant through a window. No way in hell could you make that shot. Give me a rifle and I'll prove it. You're on. I'll get a couple of rifles in the next supply drop. Whoever hits the most cops wins. Clean kills only, though. We don't want to cause any unnecessary suffering.
Open.
tell me what happened.
Duh! What do you think happened? Crane's got you, little bird-faced loser. And it's all your stinking fault!
Was Gordon with them?
The commissioner? Yeah, I think so. Kinda hard to tell with all those bruises on his face. Someone did a real number on him. Mr. J would have been proud.
Jonathan Brown, a.k.a. Johnny Charisma, the self-proclaimed messiah of entertainment.
Tim.
So, there goes another boy wonder, lost to another supervillain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas, then slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste.
Looking for someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
weeks ago after coming off stage and beating a groupie into a coma. As far as the rest of the world is concerned, he is attending rehab in an exclusive clinic. It would appear that the infection has amplified a not inconsiderable ego into something far greater. Current projections indicate that the infection will be at maximum levels within 48 hours.
Giving up the cowl, eh, Batsy? Good for you. You save your friends, I get another token toxin.
Hang on. What if Sackface kills you once he's had his fun?
I changed my mind. We don't have to go. Caring for friends is overrated, especially yours. They can't be left alone for 5 minutes without being kidnapped.
He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him. Defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
I'm going to search the city's... Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
Deathstroke's back in town? And I thought things were gonna calm down.
So, explain it to me again. Scarecrow's gas got sucked.
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
Come on!
It appears your attack has alerted the militia's new commander, following the Arkham Knight's disappearance. He's a rather belligerent sort, broadcasting a demand to speak with you via open channel.
Then give him what he wants.
Very good, sir.
It's good to see you again, Batman. It's been a while.
Slade.
Codename's Deathstroke, and I'm on the job now. As I recall, you once said that I didn't worry you, but our mutual friend, the Arkham Knight, he says different. He sought me out, said I was the toughest bastard you ever went toe-to-toe with.
The Knight's gone, Slade. You're a merc without a job.
Not exactly. I took payment in advance on this one, and that makes me professionally obliged to finish this.
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
was under that visor after all. You think he knew Batman? Ain't too late to join up, my friend. Penguin's always looking for new recruits. I hear the money's good, too.
Coming back. Why give up? There's so much more fun to be had out there. Think about it. All those heads to smash, all those bones to break. It's like the world's greatest theme park, and you're crying to get off the ride!
Your fears got the better of you, I see. How fitting that I will win, and Batman's life will be over. Not because of what I have done to your precious city, but because you are scared of what I will do to your friends, your family. They are your weakness, hiding just below the surface. I'm sure that you're scared of what will happen when I tear that mask from your face. What will we find? Your true identity? Or proof that without your mask, you are nothing? Impotent, powerless, afraid. Leave your equipment on that table, and we can find out.
For you! Why give it up for some washed-up cop and the latest boy wonder with his head on the block? I mean, what's one more dead Robin between friends? We've got the whole of Gotham at our mercy. So let's get out there.
Support incoming! Hang on!
So, fear got the better of you. Your friends were worried you would abandon them. I knew that you couldn't. Put your things on the table and give them a glimmer of hope before I take it all away.
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
Thank you.
So, fear got the better of you. Your friends were worried you would abandon them. I knew that you couldn't. Put your things on the table and give them a glimmer of hope before I take it all away.
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wise, Lisa. There could be no coming back from this.
So, fear got the better of you. Your friends were worried you would abandon them. I knew that you couldn't. Put your things on the table and give them a glimmer of hope before I take it all away.
Master Bruce, can you hear me? I'm detecting someone tracking your movement through the city.
I knew he would.
I think I may have missed something, sir. Who are you talking to?
The die is cast, Batman. And from now on, I need your undivided attention. The nightmare is almost over. Your failure almost complete. I can see it. And soon the whole world will. Your eyes betray you. You
such a happy couple. Shame about the kid, though. Poor little Brucey never quite got over it now, did he? Well, there's no point crying over spilled blood. It's time to move on, kiddo. Let go. Take a load off. Join your parents. Uncle Jay will take it from here.
So you finally lost it, eh? Finally snapped my neck. No denying it this time. You've got the mind of a killer. And that mind is mine. It's over, Bruce. You crossed the blood-red line. And now Scarecrow's going to set me free.
Batman? Is that you?
I'm sorry, Robin.
Are you ready?
This isn't going to end how you think, Crane.
Enough bravado. It's too late for that. I don't care who you are, but they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. It's time. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you. You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
It's okay. It's not okay! You know what this means.
It's the end.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim.
Now.
Waiting for. Let's get this done.
No, no. We need to do this right. He needs to face justice.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of our men.
I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys, it's great to see you. I've had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us down? We caught you!
Oh, Cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning. Croc, old boy, you might want to duck.
What are we waiting for? Let's get this done!
No. We need to do this right.
Hey,
Earth under control. Guys, where did you go? Guys? Guys? I just want to talk about shooting you with this gun, which I'm going to do when we're done talking. Blink!
I never could stand groveling, Cobblepot.
You, come here. No. Stop strutting.
You've been through enough, my dear. Tell everyone about it.
I can't let you leave here alive. Not after what you've just done.
I'm the comeback king! The Clown Prince of Chaos!
The Jester of Genocide! You can't stop me!
Stop. Stop this madness. Please.
To set you free. Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death. Vengeance for all that Batman has done.
Good.
What? Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Why aren't you scared?
Guess I'm toxin proof. Hey, bats! You're still here? Is that you? Oh, bats!
Ah, good time. Body anyway. Trying to tell me something, Bats? I'm not dead. I've never been so alive. Wait a minute. This isn't my grave. Oh, no. It's too small. It's all overgrown.
Where's the head? It's... oh, right. I get it. They forgot about me. Very funny, Bats. But it's not gonna happen. You know, some jokes can be in bad taste. Harley? You called this a wake? Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invites, didn't you? I know what you're trying to do, Bats. You and your toxin. You think this scares me? Show your face! Out of ideas, Bats! Thank you. You know, you almost had me scared back then. Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
You're afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten.
And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me. I am vengeance. Goodbye, Joker.
No! Bruce! Don't leave me! Please! I need you.
Do you understand, Gotham? No more Batman. I've won.
I'm not afraid, Crane.
Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless.
What's wrong? Scared?
No.
He's strong. He's going to be okay.
Look after him, Jim. Look after them all. You've been a good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now, you get to see how it ends.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
They're coming for me. No!
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then?
Prepare the Nightfall Protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.
Hell for as long as I can remember. That's the important thing.
I was gonna be halfway to the beach by now. I had my eye on a penthouse in Metropolis. Well, maybe this new guy will pay us after all. Yeah, right.